video, we will learn to save a drawing in MS Paint. For this, click on File menu. Select Save option in the drop-down list. The Save As dialog box appears. Type the name of the file in the name box. Click on Save button. We can also save the file by clicking on Save button present on the Quick Access toolbar. Thank you.